We have 6 minutes now, okay? Do that double right there, I'll pass the tape down.
Fernando, keep your base low.
Why are we tied up?
This guy is a strong
wrestler. Why are we tied up? Break that grip, is that your tie up? Get that double right there.
Fernando, get that cross collar grip off your head, Fernando.
Fernando, let's open our guard and get an active guard.
If he opens his guard, he could be in
as soon as he gets blushing, you'll grab the back of his head again. Now reach for your tricep.
Get that hand off your head.
Hold the back of his head and try to reach for your grip.
Get that hand off his head.
Start looking for position submission.
No,
get your left arm out of there. Get your left arm out of there. You know, he's going to try throwing his right leg over and try it, Fernando. Don't give him that cheap
shot. He's sucking wind, Fernando.
It's good.
Okay, we're in full guard.
No. Yeah, he had the
full guard. He has the overhook.
Full guard?
No. Yeah, he had the hook in.
Overhook. There you go.
That's it.
Hold on, are you ready?
Grab the pull right there. Go to the bottom.
Fernando.
Go!
Good timing. Good timing. You deserve to lose. You're a good listener. Jump in.
Last one.
Last one.